I'll get to the Miz in a second. But from what I can tell, tonight's about Bray Wyatt. I walked out here into this building tonight and I saw everybody out here representing with the Fireflies. And it just got me thinking. It had me rewinding my mind a little bit because I think back to the fact that sometimes your greatest foes can turn out to be your greatest helpers. Now, let me just go ahead and be honest about this. Bray Wyatt and I, we went through hell. That guy did everything imaginable to me, and I did everything that I could back to him. And through that, you know what he was doing? He was getting me ready for anything. And I'm going to be honest, I held myself together pretty well tonight until I saw the pictures of his family. I got to be honest, my heart breaks for that. But as I look around, I can hear it, I can feel it. Again, when I saw each one of those Fireflies out here tonight, I know that all of you can feel the spirit of Bray Wyatt in this building. Now, I ain't gonna come out here and act like he and I were best friends, but I will repeat that exact sentiment. Thank you, Bray. Because just like you're all feeling the spirit, is the same spirit that allows me to stand here and say, let me talk to you. The Miz gets on the screen, he goes to TMZ, he goes anywhere he can. He says the same tired old material. Oh, the LA Knight's just a fad. I'm sorry, I have too much bass in my voice right now. LA Knight's just a fad. LA Knight is just, he's yesterday's news. Well, guess what, bud? If I'm just a fad, I'm okay with that because you never were. Nobody ever cared about you. Even when you had a stunt double, he was the star. Even when you talk about your championship reign from 12 years ago, and good for you, you were background to a story about The Rock and John Cena. Yet still, you want to talk about me. So, I tell you what, you say that you want to end LA Knight. If you're looking for the end of LA Knight, forever is a mighty long time. So I'll tell you this, anytime, anywhere, SmackDown, Raw, hell, we can go to TMZ. I will show you once and for all whose game is it with everybody saying. Yeah. But one more thing. Miz, a wise man once told me, the next time you see me, run.
The passionate and charismatic megastar L.A. Knight, our main event to SmackDown tonight. It's L.A. Knight set to take on Finn Balor, and it's next